What's up everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'm gonna show you 5 attractions in Georgetown, Washington DC that other YouTube vloggers don't tell you about. I'm looking to pass on those popular destinations you already have in mind and put the spotlight on some hidden gems that only a few people know about. And hopefully, this will make your visit to Washington DC much more unique. Number 5. CANAL Canal. One of my favorite things to do in Georgetown was grabbing a coffee from a local coffee shop and heading down the CANAL Canal trails that run through the neighborhood. In the past, the CANAL Canal was used to transport tobacco to the Potomac River. Nowadays, the canal is part of the National Park Service. It offers beautiful scenery in the heart of Georgetown and is a great place to walk, run, or bike. You can enjoy views of the canal, waterfalls, and colorful and cozy houses. And finally, it's a quiet escape from the crowds on M Street, and you will have the chance to observe plenty of bird life. Number 4. The Exorcist Steps. Located between M Street Northwest and Prospect Street in Georgetown, Washington, D.C., the spooky stone steps are a 75 staircase featured in famous horror movie The Exorcist in 1973. In this movie, the character Father Karras fell to his death down the steps from a nearby house. The fun fact, the steps were covered in foam padding to protect the stuntmen who had to film the iconic sequence twice. Even today, the place is still a mystery, and alongside tourists taking the selfies in front of the Exorcist steps, there are always people in search of something unknown and unusual.
Alright, let's find it.
Number 3. Best Chili Ball. Ben's Chili Ball is the iconic eatery in Washington, D.C., loved for its delicious chili dogs, burgers, and special half smokes. Since 1958, Ben's Chili Ball has been a favorite spot for locals and tourists. Their secret chili recipe and perfectly cooked buns keep people coming back for more. But it's not just about the food. Over the years, Ben's Chili Ball has hosted civil rights leaders and famous celebrities, creating a sense of togetherness and community. From Martin Luther King Jr. to Barack Obama, the restaurant has welcomed well-known figures, becoming a symbol of cultural significance.
Thank you.
Number 2, Washington Harbor. What an ideal destination for a memorable day out. From the moment I arrived, I was captivated. This place has a plenty of waterfront restaurants, shops, and a public boardwalk offering spectacular views of the Potomac River. And for a unique experience, you can try a sightseeing cruise where you can tour the captivating sights of Washington, D.C. aboard the charming riverboat. Number 1. Life-size Transformers.
My name is Optimus Prime. We are autonomous robotic organisms from the planet Cybertron. But you can call us Autobots for short.
I couldn't believe my eyes when I came face to face with massive metal sculptures of Bumblebee and Optimus Prime right in the heart of Georgetown. These 10-foot-tall Transformers, made from recycled motorcycle and car parts, stand guard at the doors of Newton Howard's house. Newton Howard, who happens to be a professor at Georgetown University in Washington, D.C., has actually defended the right to keep them on his property. Fascinated by two-ton Optimus Prime and Bumblebee, I almost missed another Autobot, Ultra Magnus, chilling out on the roof. Alright folks, I showed you 5 amazing hidden gems in Georgetown, Washington, D.C. that I absolutely deserve a visit. If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up, and if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the notification bell so you don't miss any future videos. Thanks for watching.